kick Rich Franklin was talking about as Danny Keaton shoots in. Really hard to take down Echo Ronnie Saputra. Heavy wizard coming on the left side of Echo.
Keaton firing shots.
Victory at the beginning here, you know.
Oh, big right Saputra.
And that's part of what cost him that position.
Saputra back to his feet now.
Echo Ronnie Saputra. And Danny Keaton still only 27 years old as Echo Ronnie Saputra.
And the ropes are real tough.
Wow, amazing take.
Dummy kid. Digging with the left, taking in the body, kicking down the outside. Leg kick. King get out. Showing a bit of everything.
Winners.
Going to the body. This body work is going to pay dividends. He's hit Saputra with four big body shots.
He's up in one punch KO power. But man, this combination. I'll just say this. It might be actually misleading. Beginning to change right in front of our eyes. And that's what I'm talking about right there.
It was wise to it. As Echo Ronnie flips his way into a possible heel hook.
King Gav fires a couple more and closes it out for good measure.
I'll tell you what, I respect that in the last 10
yes.
seconds.
Danny King!
King Gav as expected based on what we saw, a unanimous decision victory over Saputra.